Romans, remember your renown in battle, and consider no fortune or glory impossible. We are not alone, mortals, nor is our foe made of iron. Do they think they are dressed in steel while we are naked? Do they think they are well trained and we retire from war? We have the same armament, and moreover, superior methods in the conduct of battle. We have prevailed against them before. So, men, soldiers, remember your sons and fellow countrymen. See that the deep flowing Danube will carry in his swirling waves the cries of our foe through the lands it passes through, announcing everywhere the Paeonians' defeat and the victory of the Romans.
on my order!
Thank you.
them down. Onward! General, our troops will lose their will. We are under attack.
In our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.